Hello, wonderful people. Welcome back to our channel. Today, we're all about Basenjis, those charming little hounds known for their curiosity and silence. Specifically, we're diving into the realm of Basenji grooming. Now you might think, a Basenji? With that short, fine hair? How much grooming can they possibly need? Well, you'd be surprised. Grooming is essential for every breed, and our beloved Basenjis are no exception. It's not just about keeping them looking their best, but more importantly, it's about their health and well-being. So we've gathered your questions, sprinkled in some of our top tips and tricks, and we'll be sharing some common grooming mistakes to avoid. Plus, we'll be recommending some of our favorite products to make the grooming process a breeze. So without further ado, let's dive into your questions about Basenji grooming. Our first question comes from a viewer who asks, how often should I groom my Basenji? That's a fantastic question and one that's quite common among new Basenji owners. Basenjis are known for their short, fine coat that's often described as cat-like due to its cleanliness. They're one of the few dog breeds that groom themselves, much like cats do. However, this doesn't mean we can entirely skip grooming them. Typically, Basenjis should be groomed once every 2 weeks. This includes brushing their coat to remove any loose hairs and stimulate their skin, as well as checking their ears for any signs of infection. Remember though that each dog is different. Some Basenjis may require more frequent grooming, especially during the shedding seasons of spring and fall. Now, why is grooming important? Well, grooming is about more than just keeping your dog looking good. It's an opportunity to check in on your dog's overall health. You can spot any skin issues, lumps, or parasites while grooming. Plus, it's a great bonding time between you and your Basenji. One quick tip. When grooming your Basenji, always use a soft bristle brush or a grooming mitt. These tools are gentle on their skin and effective in removing loose fur. We've got another question here. What should I do about my Basenji's shedding? Basenjis, like all dogs, do shed, but they're considered a low shedding breed. A regular brushing routine, as I mentioned earlier, will help manage any loose hairs. If you notice your Basenji shedding excessively, it might be a sign of an underlying health issue, so it's best to consult with your vet. Remember, every Basenji is unique, so you may need to adjust your grooming routine to suit your dog's needs. And that wraps up our viewer questions for this segment. I hope I've been able to provide some clarity and useful information. But remember, when in doubt, always consult with a professional groomer or your vet. They're your best resources for ensuring the health and happiness of your Basenji. Now that we've addressed some of your questions, let's move on to some general grooming tips for Basenjis. Firstly, it's essential to remember that Basenjis, often known as the barkless dogs, are a unique breed. They're known for their short, fine coat and their cat-like grooming habits. This means they're relatively low maintenance compared to other breeds, but it doesn't mean they don't need any grooming at all. The key to a well-groomed Basenji is regular brushing. Their short coat doesn't shed much, but brushing once a week helps to distribute natural oils, keeping their coat shiny and healthy. A rubber grooming mitt or a soft bristle brush is perfect for this task. It's not just about aesthetics, though. Regular brushing is also a great way to bond with your Basenji and keep an eye out for any skin issues or parasites. Now let's talk about those adorable Basenji ears. They're one of the breed's most distinctive features, but they also need some TLC. Cleaning your Basenji's ears every 2 to 3 weeks helps to prevent infections. Use a gentle, dog-safe ear cleaner and a soft cloth to gently wipe out any debris. Remember, never use a cotton swab in your dog's ear as it can damage their ear canal. And what about those pearly whites? Dental hygiene is often overlooked, but is just as important as coat and ear care. Brushing your Basenji's teeth 2 to 3 times a week can help prevent dental disease. Use a dog-safe toothpaste and a soft bristled toothbrush designed for dogs. If your Basenji isn't a fan of toothbrushing, dental chews can also help to keep their teeth clean. Lastly, don't forget about those nails. Regular nail trims keep your Basenji comfortable and prevent the nails from splitting or breaking. If you're uncomfortable doing it yourself, a professional groomer or vet can do it for you. These are just a few tips to help keep your Basenji looking its best. Now let's take a look at some of your other questions.
Here's another question from our audience. What type of brush is best for a Basenji? Great question. Basenjis, as you might know, are known for their short, fine coat, which is very easy to groom. However, it doesn't mean that any brush will do the trick. You'd want to choose a brush that's gentle on their skin, yet effective in removing loose hair and keeping their coat gleaming. I'd recommend a soft bristle brush. These brushes have natural bristles that are soft and flexible. which makes them perfect for Basenjis. They're great for removing loose hair and giving your Basenji's coat that extra shine. Now let's move on to another query that we have. How often should I bathe my Basenji? This is another common question, and the answer is not too often. Basenjis are known for their self-grooming habits, much like cats. They don't have the typical doggy odor, and they don't require frequent baths. Usually bathing them every 3 to 4 months is enough, unless they've had a particularly adventurous day and got themselves dirty. We also have a question from a viewer asking, do Basenjis need their nails trimmed? Absolutely, yes. All dogs need their nails trimmed regularly to prevent overgrowth and splitting. For Basenjis, you might want to do this every 3 to 4 weeks. But remember, if you can hear their nails clicking on the floor, it's time for a trim. And finally, do Basenjis require special care for their ears? Indeed, they do. Basenjis have erect ears that can be prone to dirt buildup. You should check their ears weekly and clean them with a vet-recommended cleaner if necessary. Remember, the right grooming tools can make a big difference in your Basenji's appearance and comfort. You'll not only be ensuring that your Basenji looks their best, but also that they feel their best. A well-groomed Basenji is a happy Basenji. While grooming your Basenji, it's important to avoid some common mistakes. First, never brush your Basenji's coat against the grain. It may seem like a quick way to get rid of loose hair, but it can irritate their skin and cause discomfort. Always brush in the direction of hair growth. Next, avoid skipping the ears during grooming sessions. Basenjis have erect ears that can accumulate dirt and wax, leading to infections if not cleaned regularly. Use a gentle vet-approved ear cleaner to prevent this. Another common mistake is bathing your Basenji too frequently. Unlike some breeds, Basenjis don't require frequent baths. Overbathing can strip their coat of natural oils, resulting in dry, itchy skin. A bath every few months, or when they're particularly dirty, is usually enough. Lastly, never ignore signs of discomfort during grooming. If your Basenji shows signs of distress, take a break or try a different approach. Grooming should be a positive experience for both of you. Avoiding these common mistakes can help ensure a positive grooming experience for both you and your Basenji. To wrap things up, let's talk about some products that can make grooming your Basenji easier and more effective. First up, a good brush is essential. I personally recommend the Furminator de-shedding tool. It's great for Basenjis, who are known for their short, fine coat. Next, let's talk about shampoos. An oatmeal-based shampoo like Earth Bath. All-natural pet shampoo is a fantastic option. It's gentle on their skin and leaves their coat shiny and soft. Ear care is also crucial. I recommend Zimox Ear Cleaner. It's a non-toxic and effective solution for maintaining your Basenji's ear health. Lastly, don't forget about dental hygiene. The Verbac CT enzymatic toothpaste is a great choice. It's specifically designed for dogs and helps prevent buildup of plaque and tartar. Remember, every Basenji is unique, so choose products that best meet your dog's individual needs. Trial and error is part of the process, so don't be afraid to try different products until you find what works best for your furry friend. Well, that wraps up our discussion on Basenji grooming. With all the questions we've tackled and the practical tips we've shared, I hope you're leaving with a better understanding of how to keep your Basenji's coat looking shiny and healthy. It's been a blast diving into this topic with you. Your curiosity and engagement make these discussions worthwhile, so thank you for contributing your questions. It's clear to see that there's a lot of love for these little barkless wonders out there. Remember, every click on that like button, every share, and every new subscription helps us create more of this content. It's a simple way for you to support our work and help other Basenji lovers find us. And don't stop asking questions. We're here to help. So drop your queries or suggestions for future videos in the comments section. We can't wait to see what topics you're interested in exploring next. Keep those questions coming, and we'll see you in the next video.